Now, this question, Marks, discovered a beaker full of transparent liquid in science library, and he hypothesized.